our consumers for sure looking for product content on the web to get themselves informed. Saying that, we trust in our brand owners to provide us the product content. And this product content needs to be up to date and always accurate. Saying this, GDSN is the right transport mechanism to ensure that.
The demand for data quality is growing and growing with shopping platform, and it driving a lot the decision making for purchase decisions by the consumer and the patient. So what we need is to ensure that the data carried through GDSN network is really fulfilling that expectation of transparency. Another element is that what today you look at physically on the product in a store is going to be available, and way more than that now online, which basically will give the consumers what they expect in terms of what are the features of the product, what is the content of the product, what are the elements that I can use to make a decision on do I purchase it or do I reject it.
We are able to give more information and more product information for the consumers. And the consumers are very demanding on that. They are very asking for more product information regarding controversial substances, for example, or Nutri-Score. And it's the original data, which is very important for the consumer.